Karlie Kloss has a love worth fighting for. On Thursday's new episode of Diane von Fürstenberg's inaugural podcast, In Charge with DVF, the 27-year-old supermodel opened up about falling in love with businessman Joshua Kushner, despite complications that stood between them. I really followed my heart on choosing to be with the person that I love. Despite any complications that came with it, she said of her husband, whose brother is presidential aide Jared Kushner and married to Donald Trump's daughter, Ivanka Trump. You know, I knew for me, it was worth it to fight for that. I think that in my career too, you know, being true to my heart or being true to myself, when I know that something is not aligned with who I am, and the message I want to send to the world, or the kind of person that I want to be, maybe that comes back to character, Kloss continued. But like, my heart often is telling me exactly what I need to hear, and I didn't always listen to it. The Project Runway judge, who tied the knot to Kushner on October 2018, has been open about her political views, telling Vogue in September 2018. Josh and I share a lot of the same liberal values that guide our lives and the things we stand for. She also opened up to British Vogue in July 2019, explaining that the media attention around their relationship has been hard, but I choose to focus on the values that I share with my husband. And those are the same liberal values that I was raised with and that have guided me throughout my life. Diane von Fürstenberg is launching a podcast and her first guests are Kris Jenner and Priyanka Chopra in January. The supermodel made headlines when she clapped back at Project Runway contestant Tyler Neslany for bringing up her in-laws during an episode that challenged the designers to dress Kloss for a CFDA event in Paris using only recycled, donated clothing from a Goodwill store. Judge and designer Brandon Maxwell criticized the look, saying, "It's definitely wearable in some place that is neither Paris nor Montauk or Martha's Vineyard. I cannot see Karlie wearing it anywhere, honestly." Neslany quickly jumped in and said, "Not even to dinner with the Kushners." The comment left the other judges and contestants speechless, as Kloss fired back, saying, "I was going to Paris, that was your challenge here. Keep it to the challenge." Karlie Kloss celebrates marriage to Joshua Kushner with party in Wyoming 8 months after wedding after the episode. Kloss appeared on Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen and spoke about her political beliefs. "Andy," Kloss began in a matter-of-fact way, "I'm sure I'm not the only person in this country who does not necessarily agree with their family on politics. I voted as a Democrat in 2016 and I plan to do the same in 2020. Kloss and Joshua got engaged in July 2018 and married 3 months later in a small Jewish ceremony in upstate New York, with under 80 people in attendance. In June of this year, they held a larger celebration in Wyoming for family and friends. At the time, multiple sources told People that Jared and Trump visited Josh and Kloss in Wyoming on Thursday night before the festivities began on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. During Kloss' chat with von Fürstenberg for the podcast episode, the two fashion legends talked about Kloss' coding camp for teens, Code with Klossy, discussed the age when Kloss first felt in charge and the times she felt more self-conscious in her life. "I hated my height from as early as I can remember, because I can remember being in kindergarten on the first day and a full head and a half taller than all of the boys," the model shared. "And I remember all throughout school, it was so painful because I was not only so tall, but I was just so stringy. I was so long and lean and I hated it more than I can even tell you." Now, she's the projection of confidence and glamour on the runway and off. "I kind of developed some confidence through having success in my career and kind of starting to see that, like, my hard work can pay off. And being driven and being focused on something and having success and being able to continue to build on this career gave me a sense of confidence."